Current tactile technologies enhance objects and devices with various actuators to create rich tactile sensations. However, the tactile experience has been limited to the interaction with instrumented devices. We present Revel, a new wearable tactile technology that instead modifies the user's tactile perception of the physical world. It adds artificial tactile sensations to almost any surface or object, with very little, if any, instrumentation of the physical world. As a result, Revel can provide dynamic tactile sensations on touchscreens, but also on everyday objects and surfaces in the environment, such as furniture, walls, wooden and plastic objects, or even human skin. Revel utilizes a new tactile effect that we call reverse electrovibration. The Revel device injects an imperceptible electrical signal into the user's body. When touching a physical object covered with an electrode and insulator, an electrical potential difference between the finger and the electrode creates an electrostatic attraction force that modulates the friction between the sliding finger and the object. By varying the signal properties, such as the amplitude and frequency, different tactile sensations can be created. Both the object and the user must be connected to a common ground, either directly or capacitively. The Revel device generates arbitrary signals that can be applied anywhere on the user's body. For example, Revel can be embedded in the seat of a chair, in the handle of an umbrella, in the sole of a shoe, or in the casing of a touch device. Revel can add a layer of controllable tactile textures to a wide range of surfaces and objects. For example, it can provide tactile feedback both on a touch screen and the physical object itself. It can enhance large interactive touch surfaces with tactile feedback, and also add textures to projected content on tables and walls. It can enhance painted objects and paintings with artificial tactile sensations, or even augment interactive display cases with textures related to their contents. Revel is mobile, wearable, and inexpensive. Therefore, it could be used in the future in many exciting applications. For example, a user wearing Revel could access private tactile information on public touch displays, experience personal tactile sensations in collaborative touch applications and games, and feel dynamic tactile feedback on posters and maps. It could also help users in everyday tasks, such as highlighting a sought object with a distinctive texture, or providing tactile direction hints to the visually impaired. The versatility of Revel enables the expansion of dynamic tactile feedback from interactive devices to anywhere in the physical world.